and Melinda Davenport in Canaan. We're along Route 4. Take a look at this. A tree completely uprooted by the tornado that has been confirmed by the National Weather Service. There are miles and miles of area where trees have fallen on homes, on garages, on trailers, and the devastation is just amazing to see. The authorities that we've spoke with today say that time is ticking. The clock is winding down because a hurricane may come through this area, so people will need to secure their homes that trees have fallen on before the damage continues. We'll have photos, video, much more for you tonight on WMUR News 9.